time for me to leave. All right, there's one more. There's one over here. It's a stolen vehicle. It's a mob in the left side, then a stolen vehicle over here.
You wanna go for the mob first?
Yeah, we out. It's like 124 miles. It's right there. I see it. There's like 5 niggas up there. Hold on.
Them niggas deep. Yeah, I see there's a bit of frame drops sometimes when you gliding.
Yeah.
Man, that's pretty smooth.
I'm guessing the new season ain't dropping to the border.
Yep. You saying up for that?
Oh no.
Oh, okay, well, that's better. Where's the red one now?
That one's over here.
I see two niggas.
Yeah, this is the actual road right over here. Oh, you hear the car moving?
No, I'm moving.
The car.
Hell no. Damn, somebody got a Glock. Someone put a switch on that gun.
Cosmic, you know, crazy Cosmic Brownies was a hood favorite, and I despise them now.
Never.
I don't like Cosmic Brownies now, bro. I literally hate them shit.
Are they trying to escape?
Nah, it's not escape. It's the money. They like. I'm trying to take the money.
Thanks for the cooperation.
Good work. All right, let me see.
You want to return now?
Hold on, we got a lot of mobs around the area.
Where? I do not see a single.
Hold on, they will be here. It's in my map. It's not that far.
Are you serious?
Are they all up there in New Gotham and stuff?
Yeah, that's the thing. We have to go all the way over there. Oh, they got items over here.
There we go.
That's a batarang. I hope this nigga PS5 trophies broadcast them trophies, dog. So I can do this shit in mid fall. Not me spring.
Let me see my thing, because my thing here, I'm gonna buy God of War right now.
Let me see something.
You bought a God of War already, right?
Yeah, I got the deluxe edition.
Alright. I'm gonna get the highest edition they got there, boy.
That's literally the deluxe edition. Unless you're gonna spend 2 beats for the whole game.
Online bank. My online bank is unavailable right now. That's crazy. I don't know how much money I got in that hole. Last I checked, it was like 1,100 something. I'm gonna just buy it still.
I got a new skin color.
You might as well buy a car.
No. Okay, I can't buy a car right now.
No, but see, you know what game we have to buy?
And then top of that, I haven't built up any credit either.
You know what game we all have to buy?
Buy one that's already paid off.
That boy's gonna call me for speed. That can, it's coming out.
This nigga trying to buy a car that's brand new.
I ain't trying to buy no brand new car. I'm a wreck though. I don't care where though.
We all know this nigga's walking and drive.
I mean, I could drive, just I'm scared of other niggas how they drive. Niggas be driving mad with. Alright, I just caught me God of War. Yes, sir. Where are we supposed to be going?
Oh, it's over here. Damn, man, it's crazy how much I don't like cosmic brownies, bro. I'm eating it and I'm so disappointed right now.
Denise, you watching the thing, right?
I was, not anymore.
I cannot hear it. This, the car is loud in this game, boy. Where the hell we going? I'm getting pulled up on. I ain't gold you. Damn.
That nigga said pulled over.
There's like 10 of them niggas pulled up.
I left, but I don't got time for that. Yo, these niggas can't drive?
Yeah, I don't think a PS4 is gonna be able to handle this crap. Niggas, they comfortable to sound like they about to take off for real, for real. This crap is gonna have your... Booming, boy.
Imagine the light speed already got this shit. Holy shit.
The thing is, I ain't gonna lie, Arkham Knight does look way better. Like, the way they designed it looks way better. The art is so good, boy. Arkham Knight looks so good, bro. Oh shoot, niggas underground. You see it? I use it this way. I'm on them right now. You in here?
Yeah.
Hey, just jump on from down there. Hope they're met. Slossy is it, so.
Maybe you have to leave.
Defeat enemies with a range attack.
The niggas suck, bro. They just get the off of the Tyreek Hill, bro. This shit's so sad.
Oh my gosh, this thing is lining my ass up. I'm gonna interrogate this nigga. Damn! Never mind!
Yo, why am I getting killed? Wait, what?
I was trying to do the team at that, but you knocked that nigga out regardless.
Yeah, I just said, fuck it. I ain't got time for that. You see, I hit places like this that got too many long exit areas. There's too much stuff going on. Way too much stuff. Like, okay, there's one up here.
Oh my, I just be out working at 9 and 6 tomorrow. Completely forgot about that crap.
Bitch,
boss, leave now. Shoot, they just sent me 760 song. I got blessed.
Start
in. Yeah, they getting deep over there.
Sometimes start enjoying that slavery.
I mean, I have no worries after that. Oh, shoot.
copy all my bullets. Bruh, this bitch ain't off. This bitch ass down. Just got hunts. Stop it, man.
Damn. Oh shoot. Damn, oh, I'm gonna die. Let me hit with my hey.
Oh my god.
They got you stunned? Damn. Maybe I gotta say this.
I was on the phone.
I didn't gotta say somebody in here.
She gonna let me hit. I was like, what?
Do we gotta say something? Oh no, she just locked the not mine. Oh, the belfry right there. You might as well go right there now.
Where? Let's change the map. That's what I'm going to. I think I'm going to be on this shit till like 5 in the morning.
Yeah, I'm about to go to sleep at 3. That 96 is going to hurt me, boy. That 96 is going to hurt me.
You know, you got to be a sleeper. T-sleep.
Wait, where do you work at again? Like the freaking library some shit? Like, what do you look at?
Yeah, the county library.
Are you talking about the MVC library?
Yeah, they got multiple branches. I work at one of the branches, the Avatar.
I ain't gonna lie, you know, I saw you at one of the branches, dog. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
I know, bro. I go to MDC like nearly like every day. So it's like if you work for the library, I'd be there like multiple times.
I probably saw you. Okay, you gonna catch me passing out mid book. Show them, bro.
Hey, I'm just gonna be there just looking at you laughing with my assignments.
I'd be tired as hell putting away them nonfiction books, boy.
He said nonfiction books. Yeah, nah, kid. You shit, I just be in the corner looking at niggas just dying like that. Is nigga really work here?
Nah, look at this nigga working. For everything nowadays, boy.
Oh shit, I'm going on. We going to hold it her place. Hold on. Our girl's down.
Something's going on. We got something. He's mine.
Oh, you find these niggas out there.
Stop. I was trying to get this nigga. Oh, fuck, it don't matter.
Why ain't you doing? You doing my fault, I was like, why are you crouching?
Yeah, I was trying to do the little silent metal things, but never mind. That shit not that serious. Okay, we got sub activities.
There's one more purple thing over here.
There's a freak over there. Where you see them at?
It's the mobs. I see the mob one.
Yeah, I don't see nobody.
They're over there.
This man's sitting over there. Like, I don't understand what's over there. Oh, I see them. Nah, you explain it to me, then. Yeah, that would be so much easier. Damn, bro. You get this dog, you get a kill, kid. Man, that boy's spraying Jamal. God damn.
Oh, you able to trigger? Nice. Damn.
I said that was easy.
Stepped on her damn neck.
I'm telling you, Jason was like the most brutalist like sidekick Robin ever, but that nigga, that's why Bruce never took Kid out with him, because he already knew he was a badass kid.
And yeah, just smooth out 30, bro.
Hold on, just another battering over here. I'm finding all these things.
I'm gonna head to the door for right now. So this is a suit I need to, I can only equip when I'm there.
You get there,
you gotta get to cross over there, you gotta go through the bridge.
Yeah.
Is there a bridge or anything? Is there? Hold on. Oh, there's niggas below me.
Alright, but like, why do we both have kick returns in this game, bro? What the hell is going on?
That's crazy.
We both have a kick return. Bro, it's 28-28. We go back and forth, kid. What the hell?
Oh my fucking god.
I'm not playing this nigga team up
here. Is there something in here?
Got a kick return again.
Bad. The kick returns are easy this game. It's very easy and bad.
Like, what?
As long as everybody blocks, it's easy as hell for you.
It's like, that shit is unhealthy, bruh. This
man said unhealthy. Yo. I'm dead. I gotta do perform takedowns on marked targets. Takedowns on a marked targets? Are you serious?
You put up on niggas?
Yeah, I'm fighting niggas right now.
Alright. See, I ain't got any new abilities yet. No. Oh, with Batgirl, I could disable cameras. Go all the way over there for the above. Oh, this is just here. Flood the pool.
Yo, this nigga is.
To the wall. Boom. I need some cards. I don't know where the hell I'm going. Where am I supposed to go?
Yeah.
nigga said we off. I mean, he said you off, we off. We are. My ex is pH balance. What are you fucking with? You know what's crazy, bro? What else is he doing? Well, God has the ball, sister. Many ways. Bro, Lana Rhodes got the most athletically gifted son. If you think about it now. You know her son is, Blake Griffin's son too, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. That nigga is the father.
Who's the father?
The father of Lana Rose's kid is Blake Griffin. Nigga. DNA test says it all, bro.
The nigga does look like just like Blake Griffin, though. I ain't gonna hold you.
Oh, God. Semi. He not making like what he was making in his prime, but Rich? Yes.
Shit, Lana are making a lot of money too.
Yeah, they both rich. They both making bread. Nope. 300 mil.
$100 is a lot, my nigga.
Yeah, that's a lot. Nah, I'm not sure. I don't think so.
Yeah, I would've think. Cause that's a lot of money. You gotta think about that's a lot of money.
If you think about like when the time he got hurt when he was on the Clippers, bro.
He good, but I don't know if he's
sizing my man. He was good when he was on the Clippers, like OG Clippers with Chris Paul. Like when Chris Paul. DeAndre Jordan, when them three was all on the same team, Jamal Crawford, when all of them was on the same team, man, Lob City right there. Niggas want to go to my career and throw lobs to AD. Imagine if they were still a team, man, it's over. And Blake Griffin,
Bobby Spinney.
Blake Griffin was a glitch.
Wait, where you at, Jamal? Hold on.
What is it? Nigga Bubba across the damn map.
Yeah, he played for the Celtics.
Yeah, I'm all the way at the Belfry. This nigga far.
Hold on, give me a second. I'm right there.
He there for sure.
Alright, I'm gonna do this quest over here then.
He probably just bumping around. I know it's something under 5 mil for sure. It's only 1 year. Type shit. Yeah, type shit.
Hey, he making 18 mil?
You know LaMelo got the extension. You know he got the extension. Bro, they gave Tyler Hero the fucking bag. Like 150 mil, bro, for a 6 man? That's cool. That's pricey.
Yo, but the cops helped me fight this mob, kid.
No, I ain't gonna lie, he was going crazy last night. They played the Bulls. I don't think he came back yet. He's not back yet, man. Just chill.
Alright, Jamal. Oh, wait. Helping is what I do. Can I fast travel to you? Yo, where you at, homie?
They said they wasn't playing that, boy. They not playing that shit.
Wait, Jamal, you need help going over there, or you need because I'm about to go to the briefly. I mean, on the Belfry.
Yeah, I was just at. I'm just doing this quick quest real quick.
All right, let me know like when you're done. I'm gonna just fast travel over there.
And by the time you make it over, I'm been done with this. Cause you far.
He cut out for sure. He just not NBA bound. He can play overseas. Like, niggas, like all these trash niggas in the NBA, they go crazy in the fucking, the EuroLeague.
Hey, what's that nigga
somewhere
that,
in China?
I'm sexting over here trying the Joker, bruh.
In China, they going crazy. They getting bread. They getting paid. All the bum niggas. All the bum niggas, them niggas getting a fucking bag in China over here.
Man, if I was to go play for China, kid, I'd be crazy. Wait, this is a level 5. Look at that.
Bruh, nah, you know what's crazy, bro? You know what's crazy, bro? This nigga OBJ, last year when OBJ won the Super Bowl, he said, if they win the Super Bowl, I want all my money in fucking Bitcoin. I was like, what the hell? This nigga. Nah, that's what he wanted. He got it. He got all of his money in Bitcoin. Yes. This nigga wildin'.
How close are you to it?
Man, I'm just fast traveling.
You can fast travel from there? Are you doing a mission?
It depends. Like, some niggas got bonuses. Like if you do a certain thing, like you know how in 2K, like, you do a certain thing and they give you a bonus, like, you get more bread
after
the game type shit. Like, endorsement deals.
Niggas put up on
it's
me.
It's not really an endorsement. It's something like a contract. So, like, for niggas like Curry, it'd be like, hit 100 threes in this playoff series. And we'll give you like an extra $500 on your
damn
contract or something like
I'm
that.
I'm actually dying.
Like, guaranteed type shit. It's guaranteed money. So you're gonna get that for sure. Yeah, type shit.
Oh, do you think it's not affected by that crap? Oh, the SWAT team ain't playing.
Damn, Jamal, let me see how many people you killed. You killed 104 people.
How you know that?
Now I'm checking.
Oh, you can see
right
what there. Oh, yeah, I can see you too, yeah. Yeah, dang. The SWAT team ain't nothing to play with. You barely do damage to them niggas.
So hard.
They got momentum skills she has to unlock.
This nigga is tripping.
I got new characters. I have a new style to unlock.
Okay, now I should be doing way more damage now.
Night ops? That's way.
Thank you. Oh. Take a barber so thick, boy.
Best collectibles all over the map.
Okay, what we gotta talk to Alfred. Alfred here? Are you over there?
Alfred like a butler?
He's literally a
you
butler.
You gotta make speech to this nigga.
Probably like 215, 220 max. Usually your partners a good place. Where? You would think that's my last thing.
Whoa, what the hell? It's my eyes.
240 pounder. He a quarter pounder. Nah, you oughta. Something's going 300 on. 300 is off the charts.
Oh, we did the first chapter. Nice.
Damn near a playmaker at this point.
Wait, how many chapters does this game have?
Oh, I think we about to go meet, what's his name? Penguin. Because the Ice Club. Yeah, Oswald Cobblepot. Yeah. When I see icebergs now, I instantly knew that I was talking about that nigga.
Wait, before we go there, I have a question mark. Like,
whoever the other option is, offer it.
It's a high.
You said who or what?
No hesitation. Nigga said Ben Simmons or that's all I needed to hear. Ben Simmons not winning it. Offer it. Blake Griffin, offer it. No hesitation. Ben Simmons is too much of a lifer. Ben Simmons is a bitch. He got bitched by, whatchamacallit, right here. Y'all just winning, bro, for it. That was a
alright. How long does it take to get the glider?
Jesus, that's a
finger. I'm not even going. I'm going to Star's Laboratory.
Star's Laboratory. Is that your quest thing?
Yeah, that's my quest.
Like it's like
I mean.
Yeah. I have to go to the Gordon Memorial for my quest.
Boys playing co-op.
No, we can do the same code, but like we have our own individual ones too.
Oh, they breaking the lab.
No. Like we do the story quest here, but you know how sometimes, like, not how sometimes, but. Now we can do our thing. We can be separated. Like sometimes he'd be all the way up. He was all the way up in the mat. I was doing this other mission down there. Oh no, we play this, the story missions we gotta do together. But like side quests, all that type of stuff. Oh, it brings me with you.
Yeah, either way.
Oh, never mind, it brings me with him, never mind.
Nah, but Jason got some crazy ass storylines though. Yo, that bad girl's so cool.
Capella?
Yep.
No, but hit bigger.
Whenever these niggas crouch, they don't be tired crouching. Wait, we have more
time in here. Hold on.
You get this.
You get the one right there. I'm gonna get the one in the front. Yeah, that was nice. Is it this one?
They traded PJ Tucker to the 76ers.
Oh, yeah, niggas. Oh, it's cameras. I think I have an ability where I could disable cameras. Hold on. Yeah, I can hack cameras. Okay, yeah, I turn one off. Let me turn these cameras off first.
Little annoying motherfucker.
So no more niggas pull up.
Like, PJ Tucker is literally like... Hold on, explain.
Wait, hold on,
Like, if you make a fat ass stretch four... Wait.
Okay, I think that's all the cameras.
That's PJ Tucker. Bruh. Just sit corner, too. He sit corner. He
played that turn back on.
Like, his play style is like a 2K player. He sit corner, too. Nigga don't do anything else.
Jamal, get
the
good. Go.
You good? Hold on, let me turn off the camera. Let me turn this camera off. Alright. Hold on, I'm gonna take this. Oh, never mind. He going nuts. He can see. Oh, they can see you over the counter. Damn, Jigga, Josh kicked that nigga. Damn. That nigga pulled up like he was about to wreck our ass.
I'm saying, he still got his ass slapped.
Find a way out of the server room.
Yeah.
There's a chest over here.
My bad. Oh, we each individually open it. Oh. That's cool.
Something over here.
I think we gotta keep going, find no exit in there.
Hey, I think I'm already out.
This is the end of it?
Get everybody out of here.
Do we leave or do we?
We leave.
Alright. Surely?
Wait, where's the exit?
Yeah, I don't think we leave. The mission not done yet, I think. Hold on.
Let's find a way out of the server room, not to escape. I'm tweaking.
Yeah. That's what's like. Hold on. I'm trying to find something. I see this up here. Like on the highlight. Hold on.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, we gotta release the grab him? Yeah. Oh, they got turrets, hold on.
Wait.
I turn one off.
I would've been a problem.
Hold on, let me disable this, huh?
Slide with this nigga, bro. Look, this nigga literally could slide.
Yeah, they got a slide cancel. Okay, where we go this way, I think.
Nah, Drew, not the.
Oh, you got a new suit.
For sure, I think he the middle child. I'm not sure. Damn. One play for the Hawks, one play for the Pacers, and Drew. I mean,
oh shoot!
I think you got a Justice.
Thanks for hearing.
Justin and money. I can use it to track down whoever
their client is. Once he come up, I'm making flight on side and take down this nigga.
Got him. All right.
He just got a beat.
Damn. Oh, somebody pull up! Somebody pull up! Oh shoot!
cap.
I'm rocking the hell out of these niggas.
Yo, I just leveled up. Just give me my XP. Tight down.
Got so much homework to do tomorrow, right, that I don't want to fucking do.
Come on, gang, got homework.
I do like 15 chapters. I didn't even start on yet.
Hell,
this 3 o'clock in the morning. I ain't starting nothing.
What the fuck? Oh, you gotta be sick.
Oh shoot! What the hell? Damn! Damn!
Russ pulled the chair on Kawhi.
I left it up. Let's go.
You still went somebody down 10? There?
Do we gotta go down?
No, no. The whole game.
Oh yeah, I think we do gotta go down.
Russ, they getting rid of us, bro. They getting rid of Russ. Russ went 0 for, I think he went 0 for 11 or 0 for 10 the whole game, bro. Nigga put up.
Oh, now I didn't even see that nigga over there.
That's why I was saying to wait, because I already knew somebody was coming.
Okay.
Let me look at the team.
Oh, Dr. Freeze definitely in here.
Look at the team stats. The Lakers fucking clapped up. I mean, the Clippers clapped up the Lakers, bro.
Go.
I got the one
around. W John Wall teed up. Welcome back. Welcome back, my boy.
Oh. Bitch.
Niggas green.
That's the motion crew's crazy, dude.
Hold on, we gotta scan this nigga footsteps.
Nah, he's great now. And they go Russell.
Say G.
Alright, we go this way.
But he came to Star Labs. It's like if you don't scan it, it's not gonna let you do it. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know. Like, if you're standing in front of me or standing on something I need to scan, bro, it scans you instead. Oh, shoot.
But he literally played, I think he played center last game. Last year he played center.
Boy, that shit is jobbed off of technology. That's some crazy shit, man.
Like, bro plays center sometimes. He literally puts himself at center.
Okay, here's how we're gonna. Never mind. Fuck it. We can't do
that. Man, there's a lot of. Hold on. It's not a way for us to go up top.
Okay, if that nigga leave, we could actually blitz those two right there.
LeBron owned a soccer league. He owned part of a soccer league.
It's a nigga on the left we need to worry about. The far left. If he leaves, we could just take both niggas right here. My nigga just camping there.
Damn, get this faggot out of here, bro.
Yeah, wait. This nigga. This nigga, Russell Westbrook, had 2.3 rebounds and 4 assists last game. And went 0 for 11. His
bro,
points came off of free throws.
Garbage,
yeah, I don't think these niggas move. I'm about to just dip it, tee up in this series. Oh, she a tough nigga.
This the same nigga that was averaging triple doubles.
Oh, she's strong.
Oh, this is better.
Oh, shit.
He ain't even over, bro. Bro literally got in the league in, what, 2010, 2009, bro? You know? LeBron was in the league in 2003.
Watch out for the drone above you.
She
ought to
weave and everything, kid.
Whoa! Yeah, damn.
Yo, that shit's
we can destroy the robot. Okay, he went this way. You gonna say?
Then you might as well consider AD a grandpa, too. Sound about right.
This must be where Freeze lost his cool.
Like I said, that must
Tom
be
Brady still have
a trophy over here.
I'm scared.
There's
a door over here.
Yeah, I was checking. There's like a collectible over there. So. Sweet. Is there a Freeze boss this way?
Nah.
I think, yeah, there's a Freeze boss.
Nah, fuck that nigga. Fuck that nigga. If that was me, huh, I'm smacking
him. Let me go up. Here we go up.
No, you know what's crazy, bro? I think, bro, the rest.
They get one on the right, get this one over here.
It was. I'm watching the game, right? They tackle this nigga Tom Brady in the backfield, cause you know what I'm saying. You gotta get your sacks. You know what I'm saying? You gotta tackle this nigga. They call roughing the passer. How else is he supposed to tackle this nigga? What do you want me to do?
You want to this a foul where you tackle a nigga too hard?
No, like apparently he grabbed Tom Brady by his clothes and slung him to the ground, right? Yes, but
to a certain degree, know, like you be snatching nigga, still, like
I don't know, bruh. Like, they don't want you to be too aggressive to quarterbacks for some odd-ass reason, bruh. Like, the league got something against quarterbacks, bruh. Should be blowing my mind.
Now, Tom Brady's the main nigga that me complain about the type of shit, even though he's the oldest.
This nigga, bruh. Damn it. I don't know, bruh, but they've been on the bullshit lately, bruh. Can't even much tackle the quarterbacks. Talking about some quarterback safety. Bitch, you signed up for this sport. What the hell? You signed up for the CTE.
Damn!
He says the fish. Nah, bro. You know what's crazy? He was like, bro, I don't know how else to tackle, bro. Like, he was like, the reporters was like, how do you feel about that flag that was thrown on you when you went for the sack on Tom Brady? He was like, bro, I guess I've been playing football wrong for the past 15 years of my life, because there ain't no other way to tackle. How else should I bring another grown man down with the momentum that I had? And I was, that was spitting, because I was like, God, damn. Fuck that nigga. I ain't gonna lie, that'd be my grandma. My grandma be picking up some cases of water. I'd be like, God damn, grandma. Yeah, I don't know why, but babies always got their hands closed, man. Always gripping on something, bro.
That day Mr. Freeze walked out like a boss.
Always got that immaculate ass grip.
Great, I have to deal with these assholes and get those scientists out of there.
I'm surprised you took the chip.
You didn't stand a chance.
Nah, I'm gonna get down.
Damn.
I'm gonna lie. Nobody's gonna tell me that the little baby snatch don't slap. Sorry. Some baby foods taste good. They got like a little apple snack for the babies, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I tried one, that bitch was. I was like, what the fuck? I got that in a bit busted. I don't know what. Bruce? Nah. Bruce ain't do that. Bruce, no mustache. Come on, bitch, bro. I hate this dude. You should have seen what Andre Iguodala was doing. That shit was wild. Oh. Nah, bruh. That nigga's... I'm like, bruh.
Iggy over there like, I know. No, he don't. That nigga just got sued. George Floyd family. Nigga said some dumbass bullshit. Talking about some. Oh. Kanye said some dumbass statements. Talking about some.
Like he was like.
The cops didn't kill George Floyd. Something like that. They got his comments clear and clear and loud. They asked for like 3 mil.
Nah, they asked for 3 mil. They asked for more than you, bro. They asked for $285 million, bro. That's 23 mil. Yo, Jordan, I hope you know it was more than 3 mil.
Oh, word?
Damn, nigga. We you know, a round fight? Wrong way?
He's switching in 285 mil because they sued him and they sued Kanye.
Shit.
They sued Kanye and they sued that nigga, bro. $285 million. That's a lot of money. Yo, how many things are we gonna keep fighting, bro? Like, yo.
Damn. Easy for to get all his bread took, fool.
Nah, but he the one that's talking about White Lives Matter, his dumb ass.
No bullshit. I hate this nigga Kanye now. I don't like him, bro.
He too much, bro. Honestly, you got money, kid.
Nigga, then he finna get the feral boy. He finna get jumped again.
You, bro. Bro got. After Kim, bro got brainwashed, bro.
No, that nigga talking about he been reading the Bible. That nigga killed me, kid. Time like he don't give a fuck about Cam. He messed him down in Miami, Berkeley, kid.
I knew some shit was up once Kanye started having the big ass church sessions and he named his kids North and West. I was like, yep. Nigga named his kids after directions. I was like, yep.
That's crazy.
So his name is Northwest, bruh. Before. Once he started having a big ass church sessions, that's when I knew something was up.
Oh shit.
Oh nah.
I ain't gonna lie.
We going against David.
And then he also said some dumb ass shit.
He said some dumb ass shit
to the Breakfast Club talking about some. I think he said to Charlamagne, he was talking to Charlamagne on the phone.
Oh, this thing kind of ass. Like,
he was like, bruh, my wife is getting fucked by some white guy with a 10-inch dick. And you talking about culture? I was like, what? You a grown ass man crying about your wife getting greased? Why did he marry her? That was his first problem. Marrying Kim Kardashian. What the hell?
Jeez,
don't complain about it now.
Exactly. P. Davidson got a 10-inch?
Hey, I don't know. That's what Kanye said, man. Hey.
Then again, got a 10-inch?
I don't know. That's what Kanye said. Kanye was on the phone. He said he was like.
I mean, what's gonna call it? That nigga Kim did say she was with him for the sex. I ain't know he had that 10-inch.
Nah, Pete seemed pretty cool. He seemed pretty funny, bro. He funny, ain't he? Seemed pretty cool.
Yeah, who the fuck is this black nigga, bro?
I'd rather Pete dating Kim over Kanye, bro. Fuck.
Three times over? Whoa. Then they're going to freeze the whole city, kid. Tell them everything you told me. I will. Again, thank you. They gave you a trophy, Jamal?
Yeah, to the victory, go to the spells. Finally, you beat this mission.
Let me see.
Hey, man, if you ain't for the reason, Marie's on 44.
Yo, this says Mr. Freeze, bruh. Hold on, let me try this nigga. Yeah, I have to fight him, kid. Hold on, I gotta fight him, Harley Quinn, the rabbit hole. I know where it's at, though. It's not that far.
It didn't say for me to fight him yet. It just says for me to return to the Belfry for that one.
And I never knew the name of the song, and I was like, God damn, bruh. I was so mad. I'm not sure if it was an official song or whatever, but I heard it. I was like, God damn, this shit majestic. And I think Cardi was on it, too.
Cardi?
And I don't remember the name of the song. I don't know the name of the song. I heard it.
Wait a second.
You was bumping that bit. Oh, God. Where? Racks up. Shoot. That's my Apple Music, man.
Oh,
damn, that's why, bro. God, fuck. I was so mad, bro. Because I was searching for that bit all day. I'm like, what was that song?
Oh, we have to go there. Oh, okay, okay.
Okay, all right.
I'm about to get off. Let me see some.
I'm not going to force myself to listen to him, but if you got a good song, I'll bump that bitch.
Look at
Lucky one of those.
AKA Oswald Cobblepot, Mr. Penguin himself. Okay, that boy Jamal had way more damage. Yo, how do I stay beating you in these damn combat score, kid? Okay, we had to talk to this nigga about Mr. Freeze. Jason over here boxing, kid.
Oh, that boy really cut it. Cut the style.
Why are these niggas boxing, kid? Take down Freeze.
No, that nigga wearing the croc cleats. Just to spite us. One of the NFL players from last night, niggas wearing croc cleats, boy.
What have you got, Sam? Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also dominated local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Freeze before he kills anyone else.
And his name is John Cena. No. He just irrelevant.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryo guns.
Nah, the only reason I'm not gonna watch Black Adam is because this nigga The Rock is playing in it, bruh. They try to put this nigga on every movie. I'm tired of this shit.
I mean, I ain't gonna lie. That's not bad, though, bruh. The Rock is a good villain, though. He might have played his part, though. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Oh, I can't say that nigga's here as a villain, bruh. I mean, not a hero, but whatever.
Nigga was... I could have swore to God this nigga was just... Not even. Nigga was just taking care of dinosaurs, bruh, not too long ago, bruh.
He said dinosaurs.
Nigga was just fighting for his life in the fucking jungle. Now he... Now he is super, like, I'm done.